Amarnath Yatra gets extraordinary security blanket as terror threat looms. Vehicles tagged with electromagnetic chips. Bike and bulletproof SUV police convoys. And scores of bulletproof bunkers have been deployed as part of the biggest ever security blanket thrown to secure pilgrims undertaking the Amarnath Yatra that begins in Jammu and Kashmir from tomorrow. Over 2 lakh pilgrims have registered for the annual pilgrimage to the 3,880-meter high cave shrine of Amarnath in South Kashmir Himalayas till now. A posse of over 40,000 armed CRPF and state police personnel have virtually dotted the yatra routes from Jammu via Pehlgam and Baltal with their overwhelming presence in armored vehicles. Taiwan interested in buying Brahmos, among with other weapons to defend itself against China. No country is more threatened by China's growing military and economic power than the island of Taiwan. Beijing has always considered Taiwan a renegade province that it vows to once again control. The dynamics between Taiwan, China and the United States are changing rapidly as a result of Beijing's meteoric rise, making matters worse. President Xi Jinping has taken a much more aggressive stance towards Taiwan since he took power. This has included increasingly frequent and intense military exercises around Taiwan. Still, Taipei desperately needs to strengthen its six Jharkhand Jaguar Force jawans killed in landmine blast, several injured. Six jawans of the Jharkhand Jaguar Force were killed today in a landmine blast carried out by Maoists in the state's Garhwa district, a senior police officer said. Deputy Inspector General, DIG, of Police, Vipul Shukla said the police got information that some Maoists were present in the Chinjo area of Garhwa district. He said when the security personnel went to the area this evening, the Maoists carried out a landmine blast and opened fire, killing six jawans of the Jharkhand Jaguar Force. Tell me, pretty lies.